years of the 19th century that human affairs were being watched from the timeless worlds of space. No one could have dreamed we were being scrutinized as someone with a microscope studies creatures that swarm and multiply in a drop of water. Few men even considered the possibility of life on other planets. And yet, across the gulf of space, minds immeasurably superior to ours regarded this Earth with envious eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us.
Told this programme that they lost everything trying to pursue it. And it's no exaggeration to say it's left some people in ruin. A campaign group calling for better regulation in the industry says that people are being encouraged to spend tens of thousands of pounds on static caravans, only to later find out their vans are worth a fraction of what they paid. They point to unscrupulous sales methods, exorbitant annual fees charged by some holiday parks, and unsympathetic responses when people try to complain.
Holiday park owners up and down the country clearly are still flouting the law. They are clearly still either misinterpreting what the law says and the guidance that it provides, and more importantly the protections that it gives consumers, or they're just doing it on purpose. So for this reason, I have agreed with the Holiday Park Action Group to provide more advice via videos in the form of answering the key questions that consumers who are caught up in all of this now need answers. Something better change. Don't you like the way I dance, does it bite you? Don't you like the cut of my clothes? Don't you like the way I seem to enjoy it? Stick my fingers right at your nose.
Oh, finger my ass. Smiley my ass. Balloons, my ass. Exit, my ass.
I'm driving home for Christmas. Oh, I can't wait to see those faces.
Bands, my ass.
I'm driving home for Christmas.
Yeah. Bottle, my ass. Uni bloody versity, my ass. Snowballs, my ass. Crinkly bottom my ass. Christmas Day, my ass.